I see a band of angels coming after you. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.
Once again, this is our final opening round contest, and I will give the mic to Big Steve DeMarco for official introductions.
Introducing first, hailing from the Isle of Newfoundland, weighing in tonight at 214 pounds, this is Viking Rage, Vince Austin! And his opponent, weighing in tonight at 191 pounds, hailing from Vernon, British Columbia, this is the grappler, Coke!
Our official for this contest, Mr. Right Down the Middle himself, Colton Haynes. We see about battles before, some at Super Evil, and some taking place at Real Canadian Wrestling. But every time these two competitors get in the ring, it is a barn burner. Oh my god! Vince Austin taking it over the top of the outside. Oh, hot on his tail. Single axe handle on me. Single axe handle. The face burst off that.
Oh my
kind of upset him.
Oh my God! It gave you the basil. Look at him.
Irish whip.
Big drop here.
Vince Austin trying to hurt Coke with those skewers, but I think he just fired him up. We're seeing a different home here all of a sudden.
It seems to be the effect of that shot with the skewers.
Vince Austin back to the vertical base. Coke right behind him.